folks, Dagan here from PMTV UK, and this amazing thing is the Tahiti Red Gretsch G5232T. Its full title is the Gretsch G5232T Electromatic Double Jet FT in Tahiti Red. But the long and short of it is, it's just this iconic small body electromatic double cut Gretsch that we all know and love, and now in a colour usually reserved for custom shop Gretsches. Look at it. This thing is absolutely glorious. I've seen a different variant of Gretsch, hopefully you can see it on screen right now. A bigger hollow body with this colour on the top and the back and cream around the outside. But this is the smaller variant, and the fact that it's this Tahiti red, like a salmon pinky coral, almost neon fluorescent colour, is just unbelievable. Set off beautifully with the 3-ply cream binding on the top as well. I adore these small body Gretsch guitars. When you pick up a double cut small body Gretsch, it makes you play a certain way, it makes you carry yourself in a different way. They've got such a unique resonance and tone to them. It's kind of badass. And the electromatic range as well isn't a lot of money. This is a super affordable guitar, and the fit and finish is just impeccable. It looks a million bucks as well and has the tones to back it up. Everything with this guitar. I mean, at its heart, it is that iconic Gretsch Electromatic double jet we all know and love, but like I said, in that amazing custom shop Gretsch Tahiti Red. So the specs on this gorgeous thing: chambered mahogany body, so the body actually has chambering in it to make it kind of react like that iconic Gretsch hollow body vibe. It resonates and sustains in a very unique, very Gretsch way. Maple top, so it's got the classic combination of maple and mahogany to give you that snap. Set mahogany neck, and it's really low set as well. Like in the intro, I went from this octave to this octave, no problem at all. You can get to that 22nd medium jumbo fret, no problem at all. Profile wise, on the neck, it's a slim U, so a very kind of stereotypical Gretsch neck. It's got some big girthy shoulders to it, but it's still nice and slim, perfect for any kind of genre. And that binding continues all the way up the neck and around that matched headstock as well. This guitar just looks like a painting. I can't stop staring at it. Usually I stare at the camera, or this camera, but I just can't stop staring at that headstock. I want one of these just to have above my fireplace. I think it's gorgeous. Laurel fingerboard with 22, like I said, medium jumbo frets. The neoclassical style thumbnail inlays on the top of the fretboard. And down at the body, aesthetically again, is absolutely beautiful. With that Tahiti red, that 3-ply cream binding, all the chrome hardware and the silver plastics. So the beautiful silver Gretsch style pickup surrounds and that silver scratch plate too. I also really dig how they've got rid of the electromatic name off the headstock and just placed it subtly down on the pickguard right here. It kind of means for those not in the know, it looks like you're playing something custom shop and very special. I mean, this is very special. Look at it, it's Tahiti red, but it looks like you're playing something that's like $6,000. Helping with all that gorgeous Gretsch resonance and sustain is the B50 Bigsby down at the bottom here. So it's not the big B70, which goes to the strap button. It's the smaller B50, but it adds a lot more mass, helping with that mass equals sustain equation. Pickup wise, you've got the Blacktop Filtertrons. These are classic Filtertron pickups, so you can get that iconic Gretsch mid-range honk, but they're a bit more versatile, so you can use this guitar for more than just Gretsch kind of stuff. It's great for blues, rock and roll, metal, jazz, clean pop stuff, and everything in between. Control-wise as well, massive volume up here. The reason there's a massive volume on Gretsches is because these Filtertrons sound fantastic in the middle position with both them rocking at once. However, you can blend the volumes to get it down to like a cool mix and find the sweet spot almost. Instead of you having to find that sweet spot again, just bring the whole thing down and back up with the massive volume right here. Finally, controls, master tone control down the bottom. The neck volume is closest to you and the bridge volume is the one furthest away. Thank you. used to SGs. On SGs you can get, because of the double cut design, it's similar akin to this, you can get to those higher frets no problem at all. But not quite like this. This is the easiest guitar to play past the 12th fret. It's so cool. So both pickups together now. Let's turn down some of the bridge pickup but keep the neck pickup full to keep it poking through. Hopefully you guys can hear this okay on YouTube, because YouTube does compress the audio quite a lot. If you can't, I highly recommend coming into a PMT store and trying one of these beauties out for yourself. So that bridge volume. Found your sweet spot. I've got the volume, the bridge volume almost all the way up, and the neck volume about halfway. Instead of having to find that sweet spot again, master volume. Just handy having it there as well. Anyways, that's enough master volume chat. Let's play with the tone now. So you can be a jazz guitar if you want. I can't get over this upper fret access. It's got such a beautiful, aggressive, but not in like an EMG way, more in like a, here I am, this is my Gretsch, look at me. Think of any more styles to play on this guitar. We'll be right back. So that, ladies and gentlemen, are all the sights, specs and sounds I can muster from the amazing Gretsch G5232T Electromatic Double Jet FT in Tahiti Red. One of the coolest, well, most white stripesy looking guitars I've ever seen. Actually, white stripes is pretty good. What an absolutely gorgeous thing. Please comment down below what you think of this remarkable guitar. Would you rock a Tahiti Red Gretsch? I certainly would, and I kind of want one, like I said, just for the wall of my living room. I think it would look quite nice, but luckily it plays and sounds and feels as good as it looks. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to PMTV UK for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on this beautiful Gretsch Electromatic Double Jet in Tahiti Red, or any Gretsch for that matter, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook and TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures and videos of these guitars, but with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.